All right, so what is going on, folks? Back with the second duel of the day, and playing against Manson here. We've actually opened up really, really good, but for some reason, we're throwing the ash down on that. Oh, he has it. It's World Chalice. I knew it was World Chalice. Something told me it was World Chalice. Something said it was World Chalice. Oh, God. I thought he actually had a what's his name. Now let's see if he's good or is he bad. Oh God, he plays Vasily. We're gonna lose. I lost. This game is over. The game is completely over. If he's bad, I could stay alive. But it doesn't look like Charles Manson is. Somebody who plays around. Oh, fuck this game. Fuck this game. This is retarded, man. Something told me to wait, too. I'm gonna be honest with you, something told me to wait. Not Ash. But, this game is over. This game is over. This game is over. Don't know why he went Leech Fighter, but this game is over. This game is completely over. There's no way. No way in hell I win this game. No way in hell I win this game. I won the game. I literally won the game. He's gonna quit. There's no way he's not gonna quit. No way he's not gonna quit. There's no way he's not gonna quit. There's no way he's not gonna quit. He must have Soul Charge. That's the only way he'll do that. There's no way he didn't know that he did not activate that effect. Okay, thank you. Alright. Okay. That was the worst shit I've ever seen in my entire life. That was the worst shit I just did. Earlier in this video. It was worse than that. You know what? Can't even do that because this has to go to the radio. I was really finna do that just now. Why does we just simple? Just simple. Hold the foolish. I was literally fin to try and do. I was about to try to ritual summon. Listen, I was literally finna try to ritual summon Slayer with no ritual. Alright, so, spellbook. Look at we're going up against either. I don't know, he's playing 12, so it's kind of weird. Yeah, I can't do anything now. I don't know about that though. But, yeah, I was really finna try to ritual summon, like, with no ritual. And, that's something I did want to get to the last video. I'm gonna make a spell summon this. Opponent side, draw a card. Have to be different names, don't they? Different names. So what I can technically do is I can allure, try to banish something, which is most likely going to be the Hound Horde, or ritual summon Slayer, right? Nope, see that doesn't work. let's just start off easy. Let's just keep it. Let's just keep it. We can set this. I really don't want to set it right now, but what we I really shouldn't have said it, but we really need is Battle Warriors. Battle Warriors want to get us where we need to be. What was I saying? The FA Grand Prix. Okay. What's going with this? Yeah, you know what? If you're using MST on your Grand Prix, I'm pretty sure your hand is not that good.
Apparently, it is.
That sucks. But what was I saying? Yeah, we needed Battle Lord technically for this hand. Battle Lord, we could have gotten both good effects on Battle Lord, and Battle Lord met searches into the monster, which is the effect that you kind of want with the reorigin, the union, I mean, in this turn, because that was that. This is actually fine. Ooh, actually get around this. I can go Houndhorn, right? And ditch him? No, that's not ditch. Let's just do this. I know what you're thinking. Yes, it is a bad play. I just want to really use the wing. I've never really used it. Striders. Striders works. Technically, with this play, I could have sent Battle Lord. Same thing. Ooh, we can normal summon that, huh? Yep. Maybe we can go, let's handle that, huh? What the hell do we have in our graveyard? Less attack. If he has a... No, I have to. Because then if he has what's name, we're in trouble. Technically.
Yeah, there we go, so.
Alright, so. Oh. It's gonna attack. And hopefully, he doesn't have too much good things in his hand. Because he can get one. This faced up part? Okay, so. Has to be faced up. I'm pretty sure he's not going to realize that. Oh, we're good. Oh, damn it. I fucked up. Ah, I messed up royally. I had the whole play, and I messed up royally. Royally. What I could have did was got Slayer, could have Ritual Summoned. Couldn't have Ritual Summoned. I said I messed up. I actually could have had a Battle Lord ready to go. Could have went Skull Deep and had a Battle Lord ready to go. With the West Coast. With the reunion that I can go through. So I feel like we got this one. Got this one because of the reunion that is set. FA Pit Stop, Target 2, reduces level, reduce draw cards into FA Pit Stop, and you're red plus 1. Never really used this card in my life, but we're using it today. I don't know why it's face down, but really don't know why it's face down. Origin that we searched. What's going on? Do I not get the effects? Oh God, I hate this. I hate Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro, not this deck. I hate Yu-Gi-Oh! Because I know it works. It's just... What are you just dealing with this damn computer? That's it, because what do you do? I don't know why you keep doing that. That's not going to get you. That's like, why? You don't have to be faced up, huh? Yeah. It's using this card on the field. And this is considered a ritual summon, right? I don't even think it's considered a ritual summon. This, God, man, this is what I'm talking about, man. This is what I talk about when I say, like, they're literally just doing this shit on purpose, man. They're making all the effects bad on purpose. For no reason did they did that. No reason. What does this do? There's no reason for it, man. No reason. There's absolutely no reason. Now, to be honest with you, I don't even know if that's considered a ritual summon or this is coded wrong. God, man, this Konami, why? Even though we just got the victory, why, Konami? Why? Just why? I really hope that's not the case. I really do hope not. All right, folks, so yeah, that is the deck for today. I really don't know what to think about this because it's technically a ritual summon card, but I don't know if it's considered, like, using it for a ritual summon. Yeah, ritual summon, I don't know. That's really just, that leaves a bad taste in my mouth, man. It's like, they give us cards that literally don't help the archetype because they gave these, like, so... just, anyways, thanks. Shout out to Cash for sending us the deck list. Thank you again for sending the deck list. This is his Vendread Turbo deck. He also submitted another deck, which I did put last week. So if you guys want to check that out, go to the channel, scroll down for, I believe, user submitted deck request. I think it was Vendreds or Deck Showcase. I forgot what I titled it. But yeah, once again, huge shout out to Cash for sending us the deck list. If you want me to play a deck, go ahead and send it in. That'll be awesome. Tomorrow, I'm probably going to be playing some Tefnuit type slash deck. Some heretic deck with lightning. I kind of want to build, no, not a heretic deck, but a light and darkness dragon deck, because I really want to play that card again. I just want to see how stupid I can make that card. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. Once again, enjoy the duel, I guess, and enjoy the video. And thank you to Cass. If you guys want to help the channel out, links are in the description below for those things to be used. And yeah, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.